So get this, I was at a toy show and I found a Japanese-style vending machine with random Pokémon keychains inside, but there was only one left. Would it vend it, and who was inside? Let's see here. So you buy these tokens off the vendor, and you turn the knob, and it vends out a capsule. Look at that. So we did get it, the final one in there. So I slowly opened it up, and inside we got the keychain of Pokémon Snorlax.